Hello friends, thanks for clicking and welcome to my channel Online Study Anywhere Anytime. In this video we will discuss about mechanism, which includes slider crank mechanism and four bar chain mechanism. So firstly we will see what is mean by mechanism. If one of the links or elements of a kinematic chain is fixed, the arrangement can be used for transmitting or transforming the motion. It is then termed as a mechanism. In this image, you can see the working of mechanism. In short, a mechanism is a kinematic chain with one link fixed. Examples of mechanism are clockwork, typewriter, lock, PV diagram indicator of engine, etc. Now we will discuss about slider crank mechanism. If one of the link in slider crank chain is fixed, then the arrangement is known as slider crank mechanism. Slider crank mechanism is used for converting the rotary motion of crank into the reciprocating motion of slider and vice versa. In a slider crank mechanism, as shown in figure, the cylinder, that is link 1, is fixed. The crank, that is link 2, which is free to rotate about point A, is connected to the connecting rod, that is link 3. The other end of the connecting rod is connected to the slider or piston, that is link 4. The slider or piston, that is link 4, is free to slide in cylinder, that is link 1. Examples or applications of slider crank mechanism. First example is reciprocating air compressor. In this image, you can see the working of reciprocating air compressor. And second example is IC engine. In this image, you can see the working of IC engine. Now we will see inversions of slider crank chain. Different inversions of slider crank chain are obtained by fixing the different links of the chain. The four inversions of slider crank chain are: first one is first inversion, that is reciprocating air compressor, IC engine. Second one is second inversion, that is shaping machine mechanism. Third one is third inversion, that is shaping machine mechanism. And fourth one is fourth inversion, that is hand pump. Now we will see one by one in detail. First inversion. The first inversion of slider crank chain is the slider crank mechanism. It is obtained by fixing the link 1, that is cylinder, of a slider crank chain. In this image, you can see here link 1, that is cylinder, is fixed. This mechanism is used for converting the rotary motion of the link 2, that is crank, into the reciprocating motion of link 4, that is slider, and vice versa. Example or application of first inversion are reciprocating air compressor and IC engine. Second inversion. The second inversion of slider crank chain is obtained by fixing link 2. In this image, you can see here link 2 is fixed, that is it is second inversion of slider crank chain. Example or application are Whiteworth quick return mechanism, which is shaping machines and slotting machines. Third inversion. The third inversion of slider crank chain is obtained by fixing link 3. In this image you can see here link 3, that is connecting rod, is fixed. So it is third inversion. Example or application are crank and slotted lever quick return mechanism, which is used in shaping machine and slotting machines. Fourth inversion. The fourth inversion of slider crank chain is obtained by fixing link 4. In this image you can see here link 4 is fixed, that is it is the fourth inversion of slider crank chain. Example or application is hand pump. In this image you can see the working of hand pump. Now we will discuss about 4 bar chain mechanism. If one of the link in 4 bar chain is fixed, then arrangement is known as 4 bar chain. In this image you can see here this link is fixed, so it is 4 bar chain mechanism. In 4 bar chain mechanism, the remaining 3 links move relative to each other as shown in image. Example or applications are beam engine, coupled wheel of locomotive and Ackerman steering gear mechanism. In this image you can see here working of 4 bar chain mechanism. Now we will see inversions of 4 bar chain. Different inversions of 4 bar chain are obtained by fixing the different links of the chain. The 3 important inversion of 4 bar chain are: first one is crank and lever mechanism, that is beam engine mechanism. Second one is double crank mechanism, that is coupled wheels of locomotive. And third one is double lever mechanism, that is Ackerman steering gear mechanism. So now we see one by one in detail. Crank and lever mechanism. The first inversion of 4 bar chain is the crank and lever mechanism, that is beam engine mechanism. It consists of 4 links as shown in figure. In this image you can see here link 1, link 2, link 3 and it is the link 4. It is used for converting the rotary motion of the input link, that is crank, into the oscillatory motion of the output link, that is lever or rocker. Example or application of first inversion is beam engine. In this image you can see the working of beam engine. In case of beam engine, the end E of the lever CDE is connected to piston rod, which in turn is connected to the piston. The piston reciprocated due to the rotation of the crank. Second inversion is double crank mechanism. The second inversion of 4 bar chain is the double crank mechanism. It is used for transmitting the rotary motion from one crank or wheel to the other crank or wheel as shown in image. Example or application is coupled wheels of locomotive. In this image, you can see the working of coupled wheels of locomotive. Double lever mechanism. The third inversion of four bar chain is a double lever mechanism as shown in figure. It is used for transmitting the oscillatory motion from one lever to the other. Example or application is Ackerman steering gear mechanism used in automobiles. The double lever mechanism, that is Ackerman steering gear mechanism, consists of four links as shown in figure. When the vehicle is moving along a straight path, the two longer links, that is link 1 and link 3 as shown in figure, are parallel, and both the shorter links of equal length, that is link 2 and link 4, are inclined at an angle alpha to the longitudinal axis of the vehicle as shown in image. In order to steer the vertical to the right, the short link 4 is turned so as to increase alpha. Thanks for watching. I hope this video will be helpful for you. For more updates, subscribe my channel and don't forget to share this video with your friends.